worked unbelievably. It's a powerful drug on malaria.
Tonight, I am so proud to announce that Los Angeles will become the first major city in America to offer wide-scale testing to all of its residents.
We're gonna buy enough food for at least six families today.